So here we have the Kingfisher. Now I'm going to have to rebind this again, if I can remember where everything went. Get that. It's a bit of a mess in here, I'm afraid. There's the receiver. So let's do a... connect the battery up and do a bind. The battery I'm using is a Zippy Compact 2200. 25C discharge, 3S, so it's 11.1 volts. This was charged up last night, and it's at 97%. I know you're all going to hate me for this, I cannot remember where I put this. I think it's like that, actually, at the front here. Try that there, that might be tail heavy. No, it's fine, that's where it goes. Okay, that's good. Let's connect it up and do a bind. Okay, see that receiver there flashing away. Right, left, up, down, right, left. Everything out of the way of the throttle. Yep. Right, that just gets shoved back into there. Don't forget to push that catch back if you've got one of these, or that's going to come flying off. 5.5 minutes on the clock. Yep, balanced nicely. We shall see if it'll fly. Still no wind to speak of. So we're 5.5 minutes. Kingfisher by FMS. Taking off. Those flaps are devastating. Tiny. This will need trimming out. Oh, maybe not. Bit of a slime there. Let's give it some down elevator. High speed pass for the Kingfisher. Show you what that looks like. That's about it. Half throttle. Just over half.
Oh, nice noise. We'll take our flaps on. That's the next below throttle. Just test that out. No, I haven't. I have now. So this is a coordinated turn with rudder. Yeah, much better. I am digging this NX8. Trouble is, I'll have to bind every time because I am not going to remember which aircraft I bound to which transmitter. Anyway, my DX9 is going to go in for maintenance. Get that roller switch sorted out and just give it a general service. I mean, I've had it for 2 years. I think it deserves a rest. What a beaut. I think I say that every aircraft I fly. But they are. They're just so good. Kingfisher. Oh my god, can't see. I thought I could see the... Okay, 30 seconds. No, I can't land it on landing flaps, it's crazy. I still got so much more down elevator. I did put some. They're landing. Oh, sh**. Misjudge that. Right, I'm landing. For real this time. Well, that was bad. Check that for structural damage. I'm sorry. That was so bad. Oh my god. Right, I will retrieve if I haven't started retrieving. I'm going to turn these off. There we go. And I'm going to do this one as well if it survived. Actually, it doesn't look too, no damage at all on it. Turn that off. Think I might have to take a leaf out of Fat Guy Fly's book. Practice my landings. That was dreadful. Oh dear. But she survived it.
With the taxi, I am 40 seconds over. Well, with the taxi and the boxy landing and go round, I am 40 seconds over 3.5 minutes. It really was bad. Never mind. All right, glasses off, put them in a safe place. Ah, oh dear. Should have a list of things that need to be done. Yeah, so that was 40 seconds over 5.5 minutes. We're at 34%. 38, 379, 38. So you would think that could be thrown straight into storage, but you can't. You've got to let it settle and check it and bring it back down if it's gone up, which it will do. It will settle higher. But great. It's a bit of a mess in there, isn't it? But it works. Push that forward, take those two off. Bit of a bumpy ride there. That's great, love it. Turn that off. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well. Please come and join me on another video. Cheers.